Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the Google Chrome ERR QUIC Protocol ERR issue. Step 1. Disable QUIC Protocol in Chrome Flags. To begin, open the Google Chrome browser on your computer. In the address bar at the top, type chrome/flags and press the Enter key to access Chrome's experimental settings page. Once you are on the flags page, locate the search box labeled Search Flags and type in QUIC Protocol. In the search results, find the setting called Experimental QUIC Protocol. Click on the drop-down menu next to it and select Disabled to turn it off. After making the change, Chrome will prompt you to relaunch the browser. Click the Relaunch button to restart Chrome and apply the new setting. If you ever want to undo this change in the future, you can simply return to chrome/flags and click Reset All to restore all settings to their defaults. Step 2. Check for conflicting extension. Just click the menu icon, 3 dots in the top right corner of Chrome. Go to Extension, Manage Extensions. Disable extensions one by one to check for possible conflicts. If the problem persists, the website may be temporarily down or permanently moved. Thank you for following this guide. Hope it helps resolve your issue. See you in the next tutorial.